When Philippines was discovered by Magellan, they were sailing day and night across the big ocean until they saw small Limasawa Island. Magellan landed in Limasawa at noon. The people met him very welcome on the shore. They did not understand the speaking they had done, because it's the dagidag waray waray na. When Magellan landed in Cebu City, Raha Humabong met him, they were very happy. All people were baptized and built the Church of Christ, and that's the beginning of our Catholic life. When Magellan visited in Mactan, to Christianize them everyone. But Lapu-Lapu met him on the shore and drive Magellan to go back home. Then Magellan got so mad, ordered his men to camouflage Mactan Island. We could not grab, cause Lapu-Lapu is very hard. Then the battle began at dawn, bolas and spears versus guns and cannons. When Magellan was hit on his neck, he stumbled down and cried and cried, "Oh, Madam Mother, I am sick. Call the doctor very quick. Doctor, doctor, shall I die? Tell my mama, do not cry. Tell my mama, do not cry. Tell